I'm Dr. Breanna Clooney. I went to St. Matthew's University, graduated in 2020, and I am currently working at Central St. Edge Animal Hospital in Victoria. Veterinary medicine is something I've always wanted to do. I grew up with dogs and horses, and so that love of animals has really kind of carried me through vet school. And I really love being able to be the one that advocates and helps understand what's going on with the animals. One thing people should think about before going into vet school is the amount of work and effort it takes to becoming that veterinarian and putting the time and effort in. You really do have to set aside 3 to 4 years of your life to knuckle down and do it. One of the biggest things that sets St. Matthew's aside from other veterinary schools is the small class sizes. Within our own semesters, we created sort of pseudo families while we were down there. And there was a huge amount of mentorship and aid available from both the teachers and other students because of that community. They definitely want to set you up for success. There is a teaching assistant that is an upper semester student for every class. And they are available for both class mentoring sessions as well as individual. The professors are also super willing to set aside some time to spend with you one-to-one and help you through any issues that you're having. I did my clinical year at the University of Saskatchewan Western College of Veterinary Medicine in a hospital that encouraged me and pushed me to do more surgeries and more cases. I really enjoyed it and getting to work with the various different animals. Going to St. Matthew's is an amazing experience in a whole different world. We did welcome back boat trips where we would go out on a boat for the day, go to Stingray City, go snorkeling. It also was a great opportunity to get exposed to more exotic pets. We often got to do work with the iguanas and work with some of the turtle rehab there, as well as just being in that tropical paradise with birds and sea turtles and all of that fun stuff. There's not very many careers that you can go to school in a tropical paradise 3 years. It was a once-in-a-lifetime experience.